We've reached 20,000 subscribers on this channel and I have a few things to say. Stay tuned. Hi sewing friends, I'm Karina from liftingpinsandneedles.com. Welcome to this channel that is all about sewing, limitless sewing, and today is a different video. There's actually no sewing in this video, so if you were looking for that, you might be disappointed, but you might not be disappointed because other nice things are coming along in this video. If you are a regular viewer, have your notifications on and all of those things, you're probably seeing this video first. But on last week's video on Friday, where I shared with you my Lotus Blossom blouse from Love Notions, exactly that morning I woke up to 20,000 subscribers on the channel Lifting Pins and Needles. I had been anticipating it would happen at any point, at any day, for a little while now, and it was just a really nice way to wake up. Super happy about it. I'm still smiling, I'm still very excited, and it's a big milestone for me considering where I started. But way back when I visited my parents one summer, I had a lot of downtime. I couldn't sew, I didn't have a machine, and somehow I found a sewing channel. I can't remember which one, but I sort of binged a lot of sewing channels back then in the summer of 2017. That means the summer of the Southern Hemisphere. That was in my January 2017. When I got back home to Bolivia, which was the country I used to live in back then, I started having that seed in my mind. How about if I did something like that? At the time, it was a pretty low time for me. I had stopped working as a midwife. That was the first time I had been at home full time and not had my job, which was being a midwife. And for 2 years, I don't even know what I did with my time, but I felt that I didn't have a purpose. I didn't really feel that I was helping anyone. Of course, I was helping my family. My house was like the neatest it's ever been. I had amazing cooked meals every day. But I knew there was a big hole that I wanted to fill, and finding that there was a big sewing community online and on YouTube was huge for me. I didn't even know it existed back then. I didn't even look at YouTube for sewing. I just sewed and did my own things. But I thought this is something that could make me very busy, that could keep me going for days and have content that is endless. I could basically never run out of content in a sewing channel in the way that I like to make my videos. So I started very, very humble beginnings. I'm married. I have a 10-year-old boy. It's my only baby. I'm Chilean, from the country Chile, from South America. At the moment, I'm living in Bolivia. So we've been here for 2 years. I didn't have a sewing room, I didn't have a camera, I didn't even have a tripod. So this is my little corner. It's quite a big workbench, I find. I have enough space to put everything. And just behind my sewing, there is the washing machine. I had a type of very basic machine that looked like a toy machine, but it got things done. If you've been following along since 2017, I'm very grateful for you. I sometimes cringe back at the way I used to film. I didn't really know how to edit, but the goal of my channel has always been to show you how to do things and to go beyond sharing a finished make and doing a pattern review. I always thought a sewing channel has to have some sewing in there. In 2018, we moved to Brazil to the same house here, a bigger house. I was able to get my own sewing room. I got a better machine. It's still a mid-range machine. It's nothing fantabulous, but it's much better than the one I've had in the past. And now I have a full room that's dedicated to what I do. I have a tripod, several of them, better lighting, better camera, microphone. I think my videos have improved over time, and so have my editing skills. I thank you so much for sticking with me, for supporting the work that I do, for using my affiliate links when I have them. I don't have them in every video. And also for the smaller group, I have taken a plunge financially every month and have joined me on Patreon. It's made the world of difference to me, because before I opened my Patreon page, every single month, I was just ready to stop doing what I was doing because the costs were so, so high, and I was never, ever able to recover all the amount of resources I was investing in the channel with every single video. So it made a huge difference, and I can be calm now. I have a savings fund for equipment when I break things, because things break. All the technical equipment has such a high usage, you know. In my hands, they are bound to fall. And so I'm so happy that now I can be relaxed and know that I can continue my channel no matter what happens to the equipment, because I know I can have the financial resources now to repair or replace. So that is a huge relief, something that I did not have back in the past when I was not making any money here on YouTube. I was losing money, actually. So thank you so much for all the little ways that you support me by sharing my channel, by liking, by comment. So many ways that you've supported me and that don't cost you anything, and it means the world to me. So thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't do giveaways very often at all. I did one at 2,500 subscribers. I did one at 5,000 subscribers. Over 2 years ago, there were small giveaways. This time I wanted something bigger, so I got organized and I was able to secure 12 sponsors. There are 14 prizes in this giveaway and they are all PDF patterns, nothing physical to be shipped to you. That's just too complex at the moment. So if you win any of these prizes, they will be digital gift cards that you can use at all these different indie brands. As for the rules for this giveaway, there aren't many rules at all. I legally can't tell you to subscribe to be able to enter the giveaway. That's against YouTube terms of service. If you want to subscribe because you enjoy the content of the channel and you like the sewing, please do so for that reason. That way you can always be updated on the really frequent content I upload to the channel. But I can't ask you to subscribe to enter the giveaway. I can't really confirm if you're subscribed or not. So subscribe if you want to, but you can still enter the giveaway if you don't subscribe. All you need to do to enter the giveaway is like this video and comment down below and tell me a little bit why you like to sew. What is the thing about sewing that you enjoy the most? Because we're all different and so many different reasons to sew motivate us. I have mentioned many times what I like the most, and that is about creating the garments that I really want to wear with the best fabrics and the best fit I can achieve for myself. And that is something that I can't achieve if I go to the shops. From an early age, after I had my growth spurt, I realized that a lot of the items in the shops were short for me, short skirts, pants hitting above the ankle, etc. So being able to sew things that fit me exactly with the special fabric that I've chosen, it's just a vision of art for me, and it's a way that I can express myself. And I really, really, really love that aspect about sewing, along with it being lower cost for me and better quality. I think for most projects, we can make things that are much better quality and maybe even less than the cost of something that's ready to wear that is less quality. Of course, there are exceptions for those things. You know, mass produced items cut costs in so many other levels that we can't compete with. But I do always find that there is a cost factor involved for me, using the least fabric amount possible. All those things are what makes me the happiest with sewing, and I'd love to know what are yours. I would love to read all your comments. For this specific video, I won't be commenting or replying to any of your comments, because to choose all the winners, I will use a random comment generator for this video. So I don't want to skew that up with my own comments in there. When I've read your comment, I will like and put a little heart there. That means I have read it, and I will be so looking forward to reading all of your comments. Now, what are all these prizes? I have 12 sponsors from 12 indie brands that I like. Basically, my criteria for securing sponsors was brands that I enjoy, that I have sewn patterns from, that I have shared on the channel. So basically, I don't have any indie brands here that have never sewn a pattern from. Most of the companies that I reached out to answered really, really quickly and were very, very happy to provide a prize. So I'm very grateful for all of the ones that said yes. I'm going to name all the sponsors from 1 through 12 in no particular order, just the way that they made it onto my notebook. That's the way I'm doing it. So prize number one is from Love Notions. You know, Love Notions is one of my favorite pattern companies. I think it's the brand I have used the most, I have most videos about on the channel. They are just such wearable garments that are easy to make, that are base for my hacks. Anything that I want to create with a base of Love Notions patterns always works out great. And you will find some Fridays I have a pattern about Love Notions feature Friday pattern. I'm very, very happy that Love Notions offered a $50 gift card. You can get several patterns with that gift card to use in the shop. And you'll find patterns for the whole family, women, men, and children, both for boys and for girls. So that is the first prize. The second prize comes from Itch to Stitch, which is another one of my favorite indie brand companies. I test for Itch to Stitch and I am frequently showing you patterns about Itch to Stitch. I love the quality of the drafting and that Kenneth makes a lot of woven patterns, which are always my favorites. And last year with the newer patterns, she was also able to create patterns from sizes 00 to 40 US with the bust cup size added. And if you win this prize, you can choose two patterns from the website, whichever ones that you like. The third prize comes from Wardrobe by Me, all the way from Europe, from Denmark. And I have recently started collaborating with Wardrobe by Me, producing some sewing content video for the Wardrobe by Me channel. That is a paid collaboration, and that is always very nice because it combines everything that I love doing with also being part of my income. So that is awesome. I really like her patterns. I always find they are very well made. And you can find a lot of knit and woven patterns, which is really nice for me. One of my favorite ones that I've made from Wardrobe by Me is a Miri wrap dress. It's so nice, it's so comfortable to wear, it's so pretty and so easy to sew. You will see one of her patterns on the channel very, very soon, and I'm super loving what I'm sewing. She has provided as a prize 3 gift cards of 30 euro each. 30 euro, it will be more than $30. It'll be like $36 maybe. Super great prizes. So with the same indie brand, there are 3 people that can win a prize here, you know, a gift card of 30 euro each. So that is amazing. The fourth prize comes from Green Style Creations. This is an indie brand that mostly specializes in activewear, and I have enjoyed every single pattern I've made. They're so well made for activewear. They specialize knowledge in the way that these patterns are made, both with the design lines and how much negative ease these garments have. I really enjoy the tights, the leggings. I want to make some bras. I've made bomber jackets. You know, it's just a really, really nice indie brand. I really enjoy the patterns. And Angeline, the owner of Green Style Creations, has offered a gift card worth $40 for the person that wins this prize. So that is awesome. The fifth prize comes from 5 out of 4 Patterns. Here you will also find patterns for the whole family, women, men, children. Lots of patterns that are super wearable, casual, some active wear here as well. I've really enjoyed the ones that I've made, and I have 2 printed out ready to be sewn. One is a Pamela top that is for knits, but has a really nice sweetheart neckline. I really, really want to sew that one. And also the Camilla cowl top. It's for knits and it's got a lovely cowl neckline. I love that. So I think those are the ones that you'll see soon from 5 out of 4 here on the channel, because I really want to make them. She has offered me a gift card worth $25 to use in her online shop. So if you win, you can choose whatever patterns you want from there. The sixth prize comes from Forget Me Not, which is a newer indie brand from New Zealand. I have made 1 pattern from her. It was amazing. The Adeline wrap top can also be a dress, and I have a video about it on the channel. So well made, very, very nicely drafted. The instructions, everything so perfect and just great, amazing quality. The pattern I want to make from her next is a t-shirt, and I always say I don't like sewing basic t-shirts, but this is not a basic t-shirt. It's the Iris t-shirt, and it's got these pleated designs here on the sleeve, both for the long sleeve and the short sleeves. I think that is so, so nice, and just takes a really comfy, well-fitting tee to another level. So I really, really want to sew that one from her. I think that's the next one I'm gonna make from this brand. She has a free pattern that is super nice for knit fabrics called Vera, and it's a knit top with bishop sleeves, but for knits, I think that's really pretty. And if you haven't seen it, go ahead and get it because it is free. The seventh prize is from Cashmerette Patterns. Cashmerette is a brand mostly focused on plus sizes from sizes 12 to 32. And they're designed for women with a larger cup size. You have cup sizes here from C to H. So that is awesome. They have recently launched 1 pattern in sizes 0 to 32, which is the Appleton wrap dress. I love that dress. It's a real wrap dress with a straight skirt. It doesn't have a full skirt. And I made it about 2 or 3 years ago. Super love it. I've made quite a few patterns from Cashmerette, and they always fit so well. I sold the CD cup size file, and I've made quite a few patterns, always great results, great fit. And I've recently been involved in testing the blazer pattern that will be released soon. I'm really excited about seeing how the finished product will be, because I was in a testing phase several months ago. So I'm excited to see the final product of that blazer, the Auburn blazer, and I know it's going to be amazing. So if you win the prize from Cashmere, you will be able to choose three patterns from the shop. The eighth prize comes all the way from Australia. This is another indie pattern brand. And Sarah, the owner, is super lovely. I have sewn a few patterns from her, and she also incorporates bust cup sizes into some of her newer patterns, inclusive sizing. And I've really enjoyed everything I've made from Pattern Union, and she's offered as a prize two patterns of your choice. The ninth prize comes from Pattern Scout. I really like the patterns that Casey makes. I have been a tester for her in the past. I have tested the Hannah Tanken dress and also the Lulu cardigan. Super lovely patterns, very well made, good size range, also with cup sizes. I really love cup sizes, if you can't tell. And the next patterns I want to make from her are the Birdie button-up shirt. I think it's got so many lovely details. Also, I've had in my mind to make the fern top with a square neckline. I think it's really pretty and just the style that I really like to sew. So she's offered a $25 gift card to her website if you win the prize from Pattern Scout. The 10th prize comes from Chalk and Notch, and the winner will receive a $25 gift certificate to the website. You'll find super cute patterns here for women and girls. My favorite patterns I've made are the Orchid Midi and the Fringe Dress. I really love them. I'm super sure you'll enjoy this prize if you win. Just super cute patterns, very wearable. The 11th prize comes from Megan Nielsen from Australia. I also like this indie brand. I've been a tester for her in the past, and everything that I've made, I've been super happy with. I think the patterns are very well thought out. I really like the patterns. If you win the prize from Megan Nielsen, you will be able to choose two patterns from the website, whichever ones that you like. And the 12th prize, the last one, comes from Closet Core Patterns. I have been a tester for Closet Core. I've tested two of their patterns. They take a long time to produce the patterns to make them as best as possible. And I've tested the Sienna Maker jacket. I've made two versions of those. And the most recent pattern test I did for them was the Elodie wrap dress. Super pretty, super feminine. And just, you know, the brand, they're very well made, very high quality patterns. And if you win the prize from Closet Core, you'll get a $25 gift certificate to spend on whatever pattern you like. So that is it. There's about $450 worth of patterns in this giveaway. 14 people can win because there are three gift cards from Wardrobe by Me. So I have 12 sponsors, but actually 14 prizes. I wish you all the best. Please comment down below and tell me what you like the most about sewing. And that is the only thing you need to do to enter the giveaway. Like the video, and that is it. I will let the giveaway run for over a week. And next Wednesday, on the 24th of March, I will have a special video where I'll show you all the winners. I'll be doing this on my computer, choosing the winners with a random comment generator. And I'll be screen recording that while I do that. And then I'll upload that immediately so we can know who won all these prizes. And thank you so much for all the support that you've given me over the years. I'm very, very grateful to be able to have gotten to this stage and to do what I do, which is something that I love, and it wouldn't be possible without all of your support. So thank you from the bottom of my heart, and I will see you again very soon. Bye.